Tide's coming in. Give you the time, 6:30. It took me 1 hour to get ready. Bit of a chit chat. 4 hours today. So much fog. I can't see. Really clear. As usual, I got 4 setups. What's different today? Nothing. All right. 5 of us today. 5. All right. Action. I'm gonna put that Navionics. I can't see the marker. I'm gonna road to it. And I got my road planned. Going out. Still small pinky. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. I got another one on that one. Dave. Size.
Wednesday, 5 April, wind south to southeast with low 10 knots, increasing 10 to 15 knots in the early afternoon. Seas below 1 metre, weather partly cloudy. Thursday, 6 April, wind variable, below 10 knots, becoming northeasterly, 15 to 20 knots during the morning. Seas around 1 metre, weather partly cloudy. Chance of showers, a chance of a thunderstorm in the afternoon. Friday, 7 April. Winds northerly, 15 to 20 knots, turning westerly during the evening. Seas around 1 metre, weather partly cloudy, 80% chance of showers. Western port.
29.
Tuesday, 10 to 15 knots, turning westerly, 15 to 20 knots during the evening.
Radio, too noisy. Thank you.
going what? They're better than me. Way better than me. You have to hook them. Thirty-two. Banjo. One pinky, one banjo. They love me, they love me. Shakes out of this one, baby. Oh, bullshit, man. You went to your anchor.
Am I moving or you? Oh,
got a trouble again.
My anchor?
He already went in. Yeah, I can feel it. It's there.
Yeah?
On your anchor. It's alright, line's gonna cut. Big deal. Because there's more other fish, this guy's taking advantage. Bloody hell. Snap. I don't wanna. Yes.
Snap.
Yeah. He took a last run. Gone. Three pinkies.
What the shit out.
I've got to take everything off. I'm gonna show you my transducer. Since I'm not using the pedal, the 14 pedals, I wanted to use this hole as a transducer mount. So this is my Mirage cover. That if I don't use the Mirage, I cover this. Get a platform. So what I did, I put my transducer in this right under here. When I cover this, I get nice platform and also transducer, perfect reading. When I don't need it, just pull it out, wash it, yeah, put it back again, it locks. Thank you.